take where you want to go. I want him to go left. I'm forcing him to his left, okay? I'm taking away his right side from here.
His feet still moving. Feet's moving.
Okay? It's right there. All you gotta do is mirror your opponent. Don't reach. There's no point to reach. If you reach and miss it, it's gonna take you out of position. Okay? You got to move your feet. You gotta use your body. Let's go one more time, everybody. Who's up? Ready to sign up? No, I trust you to do it right this time.
Keep your feet moving. Keep your feet moving. Cut him. Trinity, you're already backing up. Get it.
Hey, Trinity, that's how I was playing for the day. So why are you playing defense? I just gave you an example of how I want you to play defense on him.
Get on him. Stay on him.
Okay, you got to establish contact. Whoever gets contact first, usually going to win the battle. Okay? So like I was guarding coach before. I'm letting him know that I'm ready. Okay, it's a mind game. It's more than just skill. It's mental. I'm letting him know I'm right here. I'm here, okay? You didn't touch him. He hit you when he was coming down the track. He initiated contact to get you out of the way. You didn't touch him one time while you were guarding. You got to be different. Basketball is a contact sport. If you don't want contact, go play tennis. But if you're going to play basketball, you got to get physical. You got to have contact with your opponent. Let's go. Who's going to establish contact first? There you go.
Good. There you go.
Don't go out of bounds, Drew.
There you go. Cut that lane off. Cut it off. Yeah.